promised height of all our joys, because the Almighty, the Creator of heaven and of earth, was willing to send His only begotten Son, we have been reconciled to the Father. The door has been opened, and we have seen His glory, the glory of the Father's only Son, full of grace and full of truth. He is Emmanuel.
Conceive in thy womb and bring forth a son, and shalt call his name Jesus. Oh, what a